Crossing, we're back! I personally couldn't wait to get back to face-to-face learning. Well, mask-to-mask learning. For news though, we do take our masks off, but we're in separate rooms. So it works out. And speaking of masks, please remember the only way to stay safe in school is to stay safe. So please wear your masks at all time, wash your hands often, and walk on the right side of the hallway. It seemed like a nice morning while I was frantically running out of my house. Let's see what weather has for us.
Thanks, Sophie. For weather, we have a low of 64 and a high of 84 with a 97 humidity. And it appears we have abundant sunshine today, so yippee! Why don't we head back down to Sophie with sports?
Alrighty. Well, here's what's happening in our sports world. First up, our football team brought home their first win on Friday against Lancaster. They won 21-18. Way to go, guys. We are proud of you and proud to be a Comet. Now let's talk about sports getting underway. First off, freshman cheer tryouts for basketball season are coming up. Freshman cheer clinics will be September 15th and 16th from 3:30 to 5. And then tryouts will be on the 17th from 3:30 to 4:30.
Also, check this out. The Lady Comets varsity soccer team beat Taze Valley with a final score of 3-2. First half score was 1-0 led by Central. Central goals were scored by junior captain Georgia Lasco with 2 goals and 1 assist and senior captain Emily Smits with 1 goal. Our Lady Comet started goalkeeping. Sophomore Ray's Jane earned 10 saves in the first win of the season and the goal. Senior captain Emma Malkowski also earned the OCC Official Sportsmanship Award playing against Marysville last Tuesday.
And then baseball open fields begin after school from 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. on the varsity baseball field. If anyone has any questions, please email Coach Todd.
Also getting their season started is girls basketball. Preseason workouts began last week. If you have any questions, please email Coach T at the address below.
Finally, in our sports world, here's what's happening tonight. Girls tennis has a match at Groveport Madison tonight at 4. Boys soccer is at Hillier-Davidson at 5:30. Girls volleyball is at Marysville tonight at 7 p.m. And girls varsity soccer is also at Hillier-Davidson. Good luck tonight, Comets!
That's a lot of sports news, so how about some fun school activities?
Well, I know teachers are anxious to get clubs going. We do have a few things for now, though.
First, if you're interested in being an officer or representative for student council, please email Mr. Cavi at the address below.
Also, theater is getting underway. If anyone is interested in theater, plan to meet every Wednesday over Google Meets with Mr. Weaver and the other theater students. Go to Google Meets and put in the code below or access the link in our notes.
That all sounds super fun. So freshmen did not get to attend Comet Academy, and one of the things they missed out was trying to open their lockers. So in a little while, there will be a PA releasing them to lockers. Here, though, we have Mr. Moss to show us how it's done.
Good morning. My name is Mr. Moss, and I'm the choir director here at CCHS, and I'm going to teach you how to open your locker. All right, so you have 3 numbers as your locker combination. It just so happens the locker I'm going to open today has 5, 23, and 35 as the numbers. The first thing you should know is that this is not a handle. Don't try to pull on it. It's just there for decoration, okay? Everything is going to be controlled from the knob. So spin the knob around to the right a few times and then land on the first number, which here is 5, okay? My next number is 23. I'm going to move to the left. I'm going to pass 23 once and then I'm going to land on it the second time. My next number is 35. I'm going to turn to the right, but I'm not going to let go of my knob, and I'll notice that it's going to get really hard to turn. At that point, don't let go, pull forward on the knob, and voila, it's open. You get to go practice here in a little bit, so good luck and have fun.
Thanks, Mr. Moss. Now we have some counseling news with Ms. Rendell.
Hey guys, it's Ms. Rendell coming from the school counseling office with a couple quick things. Welcome back to Central Crossing to all my Comets. If you're new here or a freshman, I want to let you know you're in the best school in Southwestern City Schools, so welcome. First and foremost, if you need to make a counseling appointment request, we have these QR codes that you can scan with your phone to make that request. If you don't have a phone that scans a QR code, you can go into your cohort Google Classroom and find that same form there to complete. Once you complete that form, your counselor will reach out to you about your appointment request. The other big thing to keep in mind is Thursday, September 17th is the last day to make any scheduled changes or corrections. That form is also in your cohort Google Classroom. That's all I have for this week. I wish you guys all the best this first week back at Central Crossing. Take care, be safe, and of course, go Comets!
Thanks, Miss Rendell. So that was a lot of information today. Stay healthy and stay safe, Central, and welcome back.
Bye, have a good day. Yeah, we did it.